Start by standing tall with your feet shoulder width apart. The cable machine should be set at the lowest height. Grab the rope in each hand in a hammer grip. Then keep your elbows close to your sides and curl the rope up towards your shoulders. Squeeze the biceps at the top, then slowly lower back to the starting position. Repeat for the desired number of reps.